Hello, lovely children. I am still your teacher from pre-nursery session. Today, I'm going to teach you on number word. And the topic says counting of numbers. But before we start, we are going to sing our rhymes. I know you like it. Hello, beautiful children. Are you happy? A sound clap, another one, supersonic one. Birds are flying in the sky, always flying very, very high. I can hear them singing, coo, coo, coo. Bang, 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 and the jiggy, jiggy, jiggy. I know you like it. And the jiggy, jiggy, jiggy. A sound clap. Another one, supersonic one. All right. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, knock at the door. Five, six, pick up the sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. Nine, ten, a big fat ten. Nine, ten, a big fat ten. A sound clap. Another one. Supersonic one. Let's count our numbers. Look at the board. Stop crying. Hello, beautiful children. Listen to me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One and zero, ten. One and zero, ten. Can you see it? One and zero, ten. One and one, 11. One and one, 11. One and two, 12. Good. One and two, what? 12. One and three, 13. One and three, 13. One and four, 14. One and five, 15. Correct. One and five, 15. A sound clap. Another one. Supersonic one. This one is number one. Number one. Remember what I told you the other day? Number one used to stand like a soldier. Number one used to stand like a soldier. And when you want to write number one, you scroll and down. You scroll up and down. Number one, you should stand like a soldier. Number one, you should stand like a soldier. This one is number two. Number two. Number two. It's also written on the board. Number two. This one is number three. Number three. Number three. Good. Number three. Number three. This one is number four. Number four. Number four. Correct. Number four. Number four. This one is number five. I hope you remember this number. Number five. Number five. This one is number six. Number six. I gave you an assignment on this one the other day to color number six. Remember this number, number six. Then this one is called number seven. Number seven. Number seven. Number seven. A sound clap. Another one. Supersonic one. I'm going to give you assignments on this topic that I've taught you today, counting of numbers. How to write number one. Trace and write number one. Trace and write number one. That will be assignment for the day. Bye. Stay safe.